This Information Technology Services video will demonstrate how to recover deleted files from the U and S drives. ITS performs periodic backups of the network U and S drives. If you have accidentally deleted a file from one of these drives within the last 2 weeks, you may be able to restore it from a previous backup. The process shown here requires the use of Windows. It is possible to recover files using a Macintosh computer, but requires a more complex process. If you do not have access to a Windows computer, please contact the ITS Help Desk for assistance. Navigate to the folder that contained the deleted file. Select the folder and right-click to bring up the context menu. Select Restore Previous Versions to open a list of backups. Previous versions lists a variety of restore points. The sooner you attempt to recover a file, the more options you will have. Today we'll have multiple restore points. Dates ranging from 1 day to 2 weeks old will have a 12 a.m. and 12 p.m. checkpoint. In addition, there will be a weekly checkpoint on Friday for each week in the last month. Select a restore point from the list and press the Open button to view the content of the folder at that time. If your file isn't in the backup you selected, close the window and select a different backup. After you find the deleted file, right-click the file and select Copy. Open the file's original location and right-click on an empty space in the folder. Select Paste to restore the file. If the file cannot be found in any restore points, it may not be recoverable. If you are unable to recover the file or need assistance with this process, please contact the ITS Help Desk. For more tutorials, visit uidaho.edu/its/self-help and be sure to follow us on Facebook and Twitter.